Hey everybody, it's Tom at Rip Kings. We are doing a box of Leaf Metal Basketball, draft style. We have Andrew C., Maisie, Chris G., Natalie P., and Brad W. in for this one. Brad W.'s on top, Chris G.'s on bottom. That's number one. Here goes number two, Chris G.'s on the top. That's two times, third and final time. Good luck, everybody. Maisie on top. Andrew, Chris G, Natalie P, and Brad W. Unbelievable turn of events. I did not see that coming. Hot box, and I'm out, and it saves Mike Keister. He is 3 for 3. I've never seen anything like it. Unbelievable. Well, if there are hot boxes, let's hope this is one of them. Big Show, you're always stirring up, aren't you? Always stirring the pot. All right, our Matrix, Dennis Rodman. Otto, Bob Hubriggs. Bob Hubriggs. Don't know who he is. All right, pack number two, Magic Johnson, Matrix, Otto, Xavier McDaniel. Xavier McDaniel. Hopefully those two are the two. Let's get into the numbered ones now. Come on. Printing plate. Oh, we got a 101 printing plate and an auto. Well, this is nice. This is nice. This is non-autoed. I'm sorry, there's two of these for some reason. Leaf Metal Basketball, magenta plate, 1 of 2. Unautographed Shaquille O'Neal. Well, one might be autoed, Brad. Maybe that's what it is. And the auto, Marquise Haynes. Hall of Famer, 6 out of 50. Ooh, oh boy, Matrix, this is like, this is pink, Damian Lillard, Matrix, 24 out of 25, boom! That's actually a pretty cool looking card. This box is a little bit better for everybody, I think. Here's our auto. Larry Johnson. You shut your mouth. 18 out of 25, Larry Johnson auto. Yeah, now that the Big Show's not in it, now he's yelling. If I were to say it was a $100 card, he'd be yelling at me to shut my mouth. Larry Bird, Matrix, and our last auto. 9 out of 15. Bob Cousy. Yes, no coaches. So it was a hot box. Bob Cousy. All right, EJ, you are on the clock. There's some decent cards in here. Yeah, Shaquille printing plate. Lillard, Cousy out of 15. I think our first five picks are going to actually all get something decent this time. Maisie, you are on the clock. The Lillard goes first. Hold on, I gotta get a piece of paper. I'd send that right into Beckett and get it graded, get a 10. All right, so Andrew, you are on the clock. Finally moved up on the board, on the big board. They can absorb those hits. Big Show, you want me to do some bench warmers tonight? Brad? Anybody? Oh, I don't have any. I got to get some more bench warmers. Andrew C., you are up on the clock. You got a Cousy out of 15, Larry Johnson out of 25. Marquise Haynes out of 50, Xavier McDaniel and Bob Hubriggs, and then a Shaq 1 out of 2. So, well, you're probably gonna at least break even for the break if you take the Cousy. So he's taking the Cousy. So we have Chris G up on the big board. All right, Chris G, who do you want? I wonder, there's got to be a signed version of this one. There's the Shaq. And there's the Larry Johnson. LJ's 18 out of 25. Shaq is 1 out of 2. Yeah, but why would there be two magenta plates? Well, whatever. I don't know. Are you asking me if I have any idea on the printing plates? Or any ideas which one you should take? Were any of these numbered? That Lillard was numbered. That was it. I don't know. I've got to be the impartial third party. All I know is that I think the first five are all going to get something good. And that's, as the game show host, that's all I hope for. Is that everybody gets something good. Grandmama. Chris G. All right, Natalie P. Yeah, this is the metal blue. Yep. Natalie P. is up. Someone with an emphatic answer, finally. All right, you got it. Brad W. You have an opportunity to snack up. No, there's three autos left, Thunder Horse. Bob Hubriggs, Xavier McDaniel, and Marquise Haynes. Come on, Thunder Horse, get with the program. you chatting too much? I don't know. So the two on the right. So you want the Haynes out of 50 and the Xavier McDaniels. Okay. X and Haynes. Natalie P., back to you. You got Matrix, Rodman, Johnson, and Bird, or Bob Hubriggs auto. That's Natalie P. Apologize for the yawn. Yeah, Natalie, you in here? Hugh Briggs, okay, you got it. Chris G. Bird, Johnson, or Rodman? All right, Bird. And Andrew, Magic. And EJ with Rodman. That Lillard is pretty sweet. You keep popping back in here, Duck. All right, thanks for coming out, everybody. I appreciate it. It's Tom, www.rickkings.com. I am breaking all week. Please be sure to check it out, and hopefully I'll see you guys later in the week. Thanks, everybody. Have a good night.